dreams they come and go. This is one that I've had for. Last year, he texted me and I was like, okay, this guy seems interested in me.
Whenever I flirted with her, her response would be like, listen, do all this with the other girls that you've been flirting with. I'm not one of them. So that made me want to flirt with her even more. Got a little dream that's become a friend and a
reality. Just on his first meeting, he just went and told me everything about himself. And so I figured that he's an honest and a nice, sweet guy.
While we were talking about my past relationships, my ex walks in. And then I, like an idiot, said that, you know, I'll just go say hi to her.
And I was like, okay, now this guy just left to meet his ex-girlfriend. And I'm here doing what?
She was so pissed by the time I came back. I came back literally 2-3 minutes, but she's like, I want to leave now. For about 15 days, she didn't speak to me.
I couldn't stop thinking about him, but I was not even convinced that I should meet him for the second time. So in that dilemma, I was like, let me meet him again.
Then out of the blue, she messages me one day and she's telling me that, listen, I think we should meet for dinner. So I was in Pune at that time.
He drove for like 10 and a half hours from Pune to meet me for the second time. And in 1.5 hours, like, time up, I need to sleep by 12. And he's like, dude, are you Cinderella? He said he's going to be out for 37 days. When he said that, it just... You know, I got this, like, I'm not going to meet her for 37 days.
So she's like, I want to meet you now. I was very put off by the last meeting.
And he's like, I have a cricket, night cricket. I said, prioritize, dude. Like, you want to meet me or you want to play cricket?
I was like, okay, I think you've not left me any choice. So I'll come and meet you. So I cancelled all my plans and I went to meet her.
In that third meeting, we actually started liking each other, and it all started. One day he was very drunk in Australia, I think it was his birthday, and he drunk dialed me and he's like, I really love you and I want to marry you. And I was like, this guy is mad. He hardly knows me.
And he started singing this song called Snake Charmer.
I really want to know her reaction. Kya bol rahe ho, Dharav? Tumko kya ho gaya hai? I'm sure she would have said that.
He speaks a lot more Hindi now, a lot more, like a very pure Hindi. He did speak in Hindi, but now it's a tum and the hum. He never did like hum, and before it was like, you know, tu or, you know, man.
Kya be, ya be.
Yeah, yeah. He's got a very polished Hindi now, you know, yeah. Humko batao na. Like, wow, like, who's this guy?
Uske life pe kabhi usne kisi ko aap apne aap ko bhi aap
down the line, you know, it's very mystic that how two people meet and they connect. And with Dharav, I think it just happened very naturally and without any effort. I feel like I have always known Dharav, and I'm very blessed to have him in my life as my life partner.